Suarez. Plenty to do for him. Able to turn it back into the middle and arriving late with a powerful diving header to put Argentina in front, to put to Uruguay in front is Nicolás Lodeiro. What a run that is from Lodeiro.